The SE Shield system integrates complete body protection with the SE46 respirator. The heavy-duty suits feature welded, stitched, and taped seams, and permanently attached gloves and booties. SE Shield suits are tested and certified for the most demanding tasks, such as the real emergency response operations shown here. The rugged PVC suit is an encapsulated model that can be used over and over again. The polyethylene splash suit is designed to withstand dry dust and wet chemical splashes. The disposable dust suit is used for dry particles, such as asbestos fibers and hazardous dust. The Tychem F suit is a military-grade suit, impermeable to chemical, biological, and radiological warfare agents. The SE46 fan unit not only provides clean breathing air, but also fills the suit with air. This is how it works. As long as the user needs to breathe, all clean air is supplied to the face mask. But when the user breathes out, the filtered air is channeled into the suit instead. Only clean air fills the suit. Used air from the lungs escapes through the exhalation valves of the face piece. Decontamination after you finish is as crucial as preparation before you begin. The SE Shield system is built to withstand very rough decontamination methods. The one shown here uses 3,000 liters of water in 3 minutes. No wonder you come out clean.